Go.
Hi guys, my name is Harper, and I am from Aurora Middle School, and today we are going to be doing hands-on equations. This blue pond equals x. This white pond equals the opposite of x. This red 10 is a positive constant. This green 3 is a negative constant. Hi, this is the first problem that I'm going to be doing. X plus 10 equals 3, x plus 2. The 3x is 3 blue pawns. My first legal move is to take away one pawn from each side. Now I can't take any pawns away. So my second move is I'm going to add a 2 to both sides and take this out because it's a pair of 0. And then I'm going to take this out and turn it into an 8. X equals 8. This equals 4. This equals 4. And sorry, x equals 4.
Back again. My second problem is negative 10 plus x equals 3x plus 2. This is how the problem should be set up.
First, my first legal move is I'm going to be taking a blue pawn away from both sides. And my second legal move is I will be adding a green 2 to both sides. And I'll be taking this out because it is a pair of 0. This right here equals 12. This is x. X equals negative 6.
I'm back. This is my fun problem. 5 plus x plus negative 3x equals 3x plus negative 2x plus negative 1.
This is how the problem is supposed to be set up. My first legal move that I'm going to be doing is taking away a pair of 0 from this, same as this side. And then taking away from this side, and adding a blue pawn to each side. Taking away a pair of 0, adding a negative 1 to both sides, or a positive 1 to both sides.
Okay, we've got about a minute left, y'all.
Taking away this, because it's a pair of 0. This equals 6, x equals 2.
Yes! Okay, guys, that's going to wrap up for my hands-on equation video. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.